just did her best at everything.
When Christine was 11, she was told her mother had MS.
You sort of felt helpless, you know, watching your mom lose the ability to do, you know, some of the simple things in life.